has issued a special marine warning for Moriches Inlet, New York to Montauk Point, New York, out 20 nautical miles. Waters from Moriches Inlet, New York to Montauk Point, New York, from 20 to 40 nautical miles. Until 11:15 p.m. At 10:10 p.m., Doppler radar indicated a strong thunderstorm, capable of producing winds to nearly 50 knots, located 20 nautical miles southeast of Moriches Inlet, moving northeast at 20 knots. The strong thunderstorm will remain over open waters. Repeating, a special marine warning has been issued until 11:15 p.m. for the following marine locations: Moriches Inlet, New York to Montauk Point, New York, out 20 nautical miles, and waters from Moriches Inlet, New York to Montauk Point, New York, from 20 to 40 nautical miles.